And here I'm back. I put an apron on to do some more painting because I didn't want to get any mess on my nice clothes. I'm wearing a cute new top while I'm here with the primer. Another reason for me at least to wear an apron is I tend to wipe my hands on my clothes, so this is the safest way. However, in the meanwhile, a bit more primer because it's a bit watery last time and I didn't get super great coverage, and that's one of the points of primer, is that you don't want to have nasty leak through where there's knots in the pine or for wood, for example. It doesn't look so great. In fact, it's downright pissy poo. So, however, at the same time, I get very impatient. I want to see some nice results. So, some spots I missed. Been looking forward to the lime paint for a while. This is actually called green tea, but it's basically lime green. I'm going to shake it up maybe because one of the points of using a good quality brand of paint is that it's highly pigmented, as in there's lots and lots of color in proportion to your paint. So even a little bit of paint has a lot of color and it goes further and it may cost more for the paint, but you actually get more value for your money as a result. Now, that is one hell of a color. Yes. Backdrop or the top, whatever you want to call it. Put some paint. Back upside down. If the housing authority does not come and do the floor soon, I'm going to have to go ahead and take my cabinet apart and paint it anyway. I mean, the idea was that while the cabinet is sitting in the living room anyway, taken apart, that would be a good time to do the painting, but at this point, since the housing people are taking their own dear sweet time, it's getting kind of ridiculous. I want to go ahead and use the paint. Oh, a little bit of the clock thingy came off, but it's okay. Just gives it that much more of a distressed look. We like a distressed look. Yes. There we go. This will be drying overnight. project back up tomorrow, and it will be fine. We'll have it all night to dry. Yes. Well, add it. I'm just going to put some of the excess paint on this box here. Hardly just so as not to be wasting it. I actually was considering putting some of the primer on the box, but I actually don't care if it's even or not with this. So, this piece, the answer is it is not going to be. So, I don't remember where I bought the little box, but they're kind of made out of balsa wood. You can buy all over the place at craft shops. But it's gotten a little bit discolored from water somehow. I'm not sure, but that's okay, because I'm painting it. So, solve that problem. And until we meet again. Mm-hmm.